Hey, what up, yo?
Wasn't like this in my day.
Citizens, go naked.
Well, I mean, I guess mine has two distinct advantages over you. One, I mean, it says you say a king, and therefore can exercise the royal prerogative without their clothes. And two, it's a cat, and therefore it doesn't
have to.
And three, I mean, now that I think about it, if you were to try to dress a lion, you'd have to get
it. Don't talk to me, okay?
Yo, this is D-Ice of the Red Jacks. I got a problem. They trying to play me. These young punks, they come onto the streets and they got nothing but guns and spank on their minds. Nines is their tag and purple is their flag. And each day they rock their colors is another day the jacks look soft. I want you to show these punk ass bitches how a real drive-by works. Take these nines off of here. Watch your back though. There'll be jacks on the street who'll think you're trying to blast them too.
Bang, yo, bang.
It all shriveled up by the sound of things.
Winter was invented by clothing companies. Clothes are unnecessary. They're ugly. Have you ever cooked in a nude?
No, but
Okay, then, I'm thinking nothing like ice cream with pizza.
ice cream is milk-based, as we all know, and I am lactose intolerant. And pizza, as you may know, but I won't go on. Martial arts are about discipline and physical empowerment, not watching football and eating junk food.
Big
and
out,
get to
man.
Explore your mind and your digestive system, Lazlo. What you put in often comes out.
Especially corn. What's the story with that anyway?
Lazlo, I'm deadly serious now. My mentor was a 430-year-old monk who grew up with wasted life in Houston.
Okay. If you have a question for Reed, we'll be taking calls in a little bit. I think we all went through a ninja period. You know, I had the shiny stars and the nunchucks.
This is not a period, Lazlo. This is a way of life. Thank you for reading diet. I had an hour and 9 minutes. After morning meditation and a three bean salad, I could chop a bus in half.
No offense, but you're kind of a scrawny, tasty dude. It says on the inside cover of your book that you still live in your parents' basement.
Okay, it's not a basement. I prefer a center for spiritual enlightenment. In chapter 17 of my book, which I know you read, I address the dangers of cynicism, Lazlo, closed mind, closed fist, karate means open hand, but it might as well mean open mind. If you're like me, Brad, think open mind.
Well, it's not a masticating cow, so I really don't enjoy chewing damn pain and prancing around in leggings and shouting,
oh
God!
Okay, Lazlo, I'm warning you this time. It's bad for my karma, and it would definitely be bad for your karma. I studied in martial arts. Just like you. And I encourage everyone listening out there on Amazon to buy my book and learn how organic food and martial arts can help you.
And I encourage anyone who needs a doorstop book.
Hey, I got mine as well.
If you're final
hello, caller. You are on the air.
Why, thank you.
I want to ask about topic 29, yoga, not yogurt.
Our ancestors didn't eat chicken wings. They did their part to maintain their ecosystem. The system has died of nuts, berries, and seeds.
Yes,
yeah,
and if
you're from
the shadow, let's die of a cold
here at 24. Lazlo, cold, fun. But let me answer the question. When I'm in trouble or something like that, all you can do is
respect veterans,
when I came back from the Australian-American War. I didn't get a hero from them. I didn't get a pat on the back.
You about to get pumped down!
Thanks for fighting for our freedom. After years of fighting in the trenches, I come back here and everyone's watching TV.
Even with this Australian-American War,
wasn't
it really never heard of?
God, not another. Have you been a hero book lately, son? The Australian-American War was the biggest war since the big war.
Well, thanks for the history lesson. All right, let's go over here. No caller, you're on chatterbox. Yes, it is. Who's this? No, not really. I mean, this is a radio show.
Drop-offs at the garage.
so excited. I didn't even notice I'm in bed. I was hooked on Liberty City Survival. I watch it every day in the hospital.
The game doesn't end until there's only one man left standing. Tune in night or watch the 24-hour live webcast. Liberty City Survival. Natural selection has come home. Sponsored by that nation.
All right, we're back on Chatterbox. What's on your mind? Line 4, you're on Chatterbox. What's on your mind?
Sorry, City Cox, whoa!
Ah, that's lovely, thanks. Next caller, you're on Chatterbox.
That last guy was so full of crap. Everyone knows this is an amazing man.
Okay, great. Another lunatic. Hello, next caller, you're on Chatterbox.
Yeah, you were talking about your
guy's
attitude. Well, you know, you have an attitude too, and you don't make the freaking thing.
You kind of egomaniac, are you? You got your own show. How about letting other people appreciate you?
Right, bro, baby.
Oh, that's so awesome. Did he talk about my golf stuff? I think I'll put this in the top shelf.
Hey, what's the weather like down there? How's it going, truck stuff?
I recently moved to Liberty City from Hampshire, England.
Oh, really? How do you like it? I mean, is it hard to get used to the language? You speak English pretty good.
There's one thing, though, that's very difficult. When I was boarding, I had a nanny. She was steady.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's excellent child care here in America.
When I was a lonely boy, I would get spanked. Nanny would spank me when I was home. Now,
them knives are down to a few scabby herds, but they still want to bring it. They agreed to go toe-to-toe, a gang of them against two of us, or rather, two of y'all. I joined you, but I ain't duping my parole here for another 3 months, know what I mean? Go and meet my baby brother. He'll show you where they're fighting it, all right, son?
You're one fat hoe!
You're a real
Let's go crack some skulls.
Give him back.
Well, not with me.
Passion for life. Passion for love. Passion.
I just hit my hand on it.
Oh, so you act like a pimp?
They say it here. The control environment is high. They introduce the man to a pleasure and loss. Results are remarkable. With my new counseling, 1,000 marriages have been saved, and 1,000,000 more will be saved every day.
And do the wives know about this?
In their hearts, Laszlo, they know they have...
Got him.